light in weight, compact in size, eco-friendly by nature and easy to handle, electric scooters are now becoming a popular transportation option. The global electric scooters market was valued $34.18 billion in 2022, and is anticipated to reach $78.2 billion by 2030, with a CAGR of 10.9%. The rising need for eco-friendly electric vehicles is stimulating the market demand. In addition, increasing adoption of electric scooter sharing services is further boosting the market growth. In order to provide riders with a safer, stabler, and smarter driving experience, design engineers need to minimize energy consumption and maximize charging efficiency, as well as include advanced safety and reliable connectivity features to the electric scooter design. Let's take a look at the most popular components and solutions in Mauser's one-stop shop, which will help you to overcome the design challenges raised by electric scooter applications. TE Connectivity's PowerTube connectors are built for handling large electrical loads, up to 580 amperes continuous current, and can handle multiple wire sizes, from 35 square millimeters to 150 square millimeters. The design withstands engine-level vibration, and circular 360-degree shielding helps ensure EMC performance. Texas Instruments BQ25756 Buck Boost Charge Controller is a wide input voltage, switched mode buck boost lithium ion, lithium polymer, or lithium iron phosphate battery charge controller with bidirectional power flow support. The device offers high efficiency battery charging over a wide voltage range and accurate charge current and charge voltage regulation. Littelfuse ITV9550 surface mount battery management fuses offer a 60 ampere current rating, 85 VDC maximum voltage rating, and 3 to 14 cells. A fuse element is embedded to cut off the circuit when overcurrent issue happens. A heater is also directly embedded under the fuse element. It will generate heat to blow the fuse once over voltage detected. u-blox MIA-M10 standard precision GNSS modules offer exceptional sensitivity in acquisition times for all L1 GNSS systems. The device provides extremely low power consumption of less than 25 milliwatts in continuous tracking mode, which enables significant power autonomy for all battery-operated devices without compromising GNSS performance. For more information about Mauser's products and solutions for electric scooters, please visit www.mauser.com.